Morning.
Morning.
You okay?
I didn't sleep well last night.
Oh, no. I was dead to the world.
I know, and I didn't want to wake you, but...
Well, wake me for what? You need me? Something happened?
Alex punched Cole last night.
Alex did. Like, a real punch, or just...
Like, right in the...
What the hell are they fighting about?
Well, the good news is, she's a really nice girl.
Ah, right. And the not so good news?
She lives here.
It's Jackie?
Yeah, apparently she and Alex have been sort of dating.
Well, since when?
Since Thanksgiving. And Cole does not seem happy about it.
Okay, well, that means we're just gonna have to
set some serious ground rules.
Yeah. Yeah, and I think I'm gonna go find Benny's baby and bring it out of retirement.
Honey, do you think that we should have maybe seen this coming?
What, that we should have thought about bringing a teenage girl into a house full of raging hormones?
Yeah.
Probably.
We had raging hormones once.
Some of us still do. Hey, we did the best we could. Now we just have to make sure that they're not doing...
That
in the house. Mm. I'm actually surprised we haven't got people sneaking in already.
Yeah, especially with Cole.
Exactly.
Oh!
Parker.
Wait. Cole doesn't sneak girls in. He just leaves the side door unlocked.
He leaves
Cole's
the side door
girls
unlocked?
In the house?
Didn't hear it from me.
Well, looks like your baby cam idea has legs.
Yeah, we're gonna have to have a little chat with these boys.
Yeah, and we need to chat with Will.
What Will? Why Will?
He showed up here last night. He and Haley had a huge fight.
What is going on?
I don't know.